Hello and welcome to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast and our second film in a month of Japanese offerings. This is a masterpiece edition. Toni Takitani is an only child who grows up being lonely due to the death of his mother and the fact that his father is constantly away working. He becomes used to this state of being. However, as an adult, he's jolted by the presence of an attractive woman at his place of work. Realizing just how lonely he has been, he decides to do something about it. She is unfortunately seeing someone else and is concerned about the age difference between herself and Tony. But he persuades her and they get married. They live out their lives seemingly happily. She is a house-proud housewife, and he as a designer, soaking up his newfound companionship. The film moves along very slowly, and the colours are extremely washed out. This is obviously to convey the feeling of bleak sadness that Tony feels at being alone. It is the canvas that everything else in the story is pinned upon. Now, despite the fact that it focuses on what can only be described as a negative emotion, this film is a comedy. Whereas in most films, the narrator adds a storybook quality to the whole affair, or sometimes the feeling of the presence of the voice of God, knowing how everything started and how things will end, unlike the viewer. In this film, it seems to play like an anthropological documentary. And this is due to the fact that nothing spectacular happens within the narrative. Boy is born, boy grows up to become man, man meets woman, they get married, and so on and so forth. And this is where the comedy lies. This and some very subtle dialogue. So don't expect to be rolling around on the floor laughing. It's more comedy of the amusing kind, but do expect to be pleasantly surprised should you decide to rent this film, which is also very beautiful to look at times. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Fin production. If you visit the website and take advantage of our offer to get your first month's worth of DVD and Blu-ray rentals for free via Love Film, you'll find that this title is available to stream online instantly.